it's a platform, it's more like a touch gesture. You have to use gesture touching swipe from the
forehead.
So for example, you go to here. No, this is the launcher. You can launch the app. You want, for example, you launch. But normally, Ubuntu.
So that's the next one. It's nearby.
Basically, to have any button. So you can have a bigger screen with the same size.
We have news,
so you want, in order to go to the home,
so international finance news.
So this is the home, yeah. Today, there's no content. I don't think it's made.